Assistant gear boss Jack Brady, formerly of Channel 4, and a great engineer who has